Hello there guys, welcome back to another video. Today, if it's a guy, just guys, if you guys see about don't tell yes, this is the 8 result video, just on 8 with the 8 result. So yeah, today's result was Sheffield Wednesday 3 at Wycombe Wanderers 1. So yeah, we did win 3-1 in League 1 today guys. So yeah, I'm glad that we did get the 3 points today at Hillsborough, you know, Sheffield Wednesday, obviously. So yeah, we are now 3rd place in the table, because Ipswich, Portsmouth, Bolton, and some of the other teams wasn't playing today, but it was only the few top people who were playing, except for Ipswich and Portsmouth, like I just said, and obviously Bolton. But yeah, moving on to the result anyway. Something Jackson scored an own goal in the first minute, guys. I think that's what you call his name. I can't remember what you call him. And then Wycombe got an equaliser in the 10th minute. Sam Boggs, I think that's what you call his name. I can't remember what it is. And then Bannon got a goal, and then Patterson got a goal in the 90+6 minute. Even though the ref added on 4 minutes, I think it were, but I can't really much remember, to be honest, guys. But yeah, we did win 3-1 though. I'm glad that we did get the 3 points today at Hillsborough. So yeah, hopefully we can get the 3 points next week against Port Vale. But yeah, I'll be doing the prediction video on that, maybe Monday this week or something like that, guys. I don't know when I'll be doing that, but I'll upload it like Monday this week, or something like that. Well, do the video, should I say, sorry. Talk about Sheffield Wednesday as well, guys. I'm going to be live doing a Sheffield Wednesday career mode soon, well, later on. So yeah, make sure you guys do stick around for that stream. It's just going to be for an hour, guys, and an hour only. So yeah, I just thought that you guys know about that as well. So okay. But yeah, like I said, guys, we are 3rd place in League 1. I'm glad that we are 3rd, to be honest. Well, I know it's we only got one place, but yeah, I'm so glad that we've gone up the table, guys. Hopefully we can get hopefully we can keep getting points and going above the table. I know, like I said, we're currently 3rd, but hopefully we can get like second or first next week when we do face Port Vale away. But yeah, guys, that's what I got to say anyway, except with the result video. So yeah, thanks for watching the video anyway though, guys. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, guys. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.